Yeah, the pumps really were. I don't know. It may be a lot like a lot of people out there. 1:30 this morning, I heard the tornado sirens going off. I turned on, saw Rick doing his reports. And the update was that there was a tornado sighting, possibly one here in Edmond. And now being up here, you see what may be the results of that. Strong line winds, tornado, not sure yet. But look at this home behind me. This is the one that, as we've gone along the block here, seems to have the most damage. The middle section of that roof is just ripped right off. The folks who were in there just dove for safety, went into the laundry room, a mother and her two children. Adam Slinger, you're going to hear his voice now. He was here. He's been here all night. Talked to the homeowner, Marcy. What did she have to tell you?
You know, John, they're kind of shaken up. And I say kind of shaken up because they are calm in the sense that they understand that they, you know, escape this thing, you know, without injury, but they look at their house and, you know, it's got to be very devastating. A woman and her two kids, she has four-year-old boys, basically. And as this storm was kind of coming through, she says she really didn't have any idea what was going on. She just kind of heard the wind crash through the house, ran into the laundry room and took cover.
Third dog, I have three dogs, and ran him into the laundry room, and as I was running in, I heard it coming, and I heard glass, and I shut the door and just piled on my boys with pillows and hung on tight. They said there was things, I guess, at 178th in Santa Fe, and they started saying they heard, saw, I guess, light flashes or something. Something that made me freak out, and I heard wind, and I just heard things getting stronger, and I just ran in there, and I heard glass, I mean, instantly.
Yeah, and so basically she came out of that laundry room, John, and, you know, the house was crumbling around her. What's interesting to note is you take a live look back out here, we have these two houses, the one with so much devastation, the one next to it, not that well hit, but it's interesting, the family in this other house went next door to make sure the woman and her kids were okay. They actually pulled them out of the laundry room, got them to safety, and so they're doing well this morning, but, you know, a very difficult morning here.
All right, Adam, thanks very much for that.